Hi, my name is Isabel. I study sociology, and this is how I got set up with free remote access to all the ebooks and articles. First, let's talk about why we need to use VPN from off campus. When you're off campus, websites don't necessarily know that you are a Highlander. This means that if you try to access an ebook or article in a database or on a website, you might not be able to get to the full text. You might get an error message, or the website may even ask you to pay a fee. Don't pay the fee. To see if you can get that book or article through the UCR library, you can set up your computer with VPN. This gives you a chance to type in your UCR net ID and show the internet that you are a Highlander. Once you are set up, you'll have access to millions of resources paid for by UCR Library. That includes ebooks, articles, videos, music, all sorts of things. Here's how I did it. First, I went to the library website at library.ucr.edu. Then I clicked on Connect from off campus. From there, I chose VPN. I use a Chromebook, so I chose Chromebook browser. After that, I followed these directions to get set up. Let's walk through it together. Now, let's see how this works in action. Start by searching for your selected resource on the library homepage. For this example, I'm going to use the UCR catalog to search for that book. Once I get to the book or article, I can click on the UC eLinks button, eBook Access Links, to get to the full text. It works! For more information on how you can get set up with remote access to everything UCR Library has to offer, visit library.ucr.edu and click on Connect from off campus.